Well, it's not so bad. Ooh, Spiky does a... Spiky Pit of Pain. Ooh. There we go. How bad is it? Oh, it's not so bad. Get out! Okay, okay. Hello, mate. Where did you put it? Is that it by the table leg?
Yeah.
Right, good man. No, no, play upstairs now. Thank you, mate. Goat. Snowing. My boy room talks is online. Sexy man that it is, and I forgot to join my button like a dope. Yar. Here's me thinking I'm prepared. Ew. There we go. Beautiful. Now Thanks for the follows, guys. Right. I do that a lot. Thanks for the follow, guys. It is appreciated if you're watching or lurking. Or even both. Watching and lurking. It's all good. I don't mind. Watch your dog. Always remember to wash your swords off. But this time it won't happen. Blah. Yeah, fear me. Mudclub Slayer! Can't believe that. To be honest, I can't see my can't see my health bar. Because of the Twitch overlay. On Xbox. It's fun. So, I'm also guessing as well. I've also got my stamina bar covered up by my Kinect. Fun times. Ah, sorry. Let's hunt for the most dangerous game. Now, hopefully, let's do a quickie savey save. Not save scumming. Being ent bitch. Now you're mine. Just a scratch. Tis but a scratch. Scratch that. Ah, mead. So much easier to rob when you're dead. Ow. Feed me while I rob him, mate. Thank you very much. I'll take
kill you.
Oh. Don't know where my health is. Oh, look, I bought these.
The white take you. That's all you got.
That makes oh about our way. This is silly. Oh.
Your belly like an old woman.
Got ya. Steel armor, do I? Yeah, that's what I've got, really. St- Oh boy. Right. I gotta find a way around that. I'll paint the snow white of your blood. Wait, what? I'll paint this. Oh, come on then. Where are you? Right. Magic Jack and Magic. Yep. Oh. There's. Oh, you sneaky little beaver. Oh, you have to come to me then? While I'm robbing your stuffs. I think that's huge for something. Jeez. Let's see if we can snipe. Nowhere near. And what are you doing, Jared? What's up, Jared?
Could you?
Ah. Nuggles. What's up? No, you're going to bed in like 15 minutes, mate. You've got school in the morning. I'm glad of that. But it is almost bedtime, okay? No, Jared, come on, you've had Easter egg, you've had the tea. You're just doing this to keep stay awake now. Jared, out the kitchen. Jared? I said no. No. Potato. Cabbage. Oh, Archer, behave. No, go on upstairs. Go on. Oh, wait. Ah! So, Dr. Angrybot, do you, know any jokes? Ah, yes. Trap. Oh, right, fine. Love you too. Oh, we're actually going in the right direction.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. The Emperor's cousin, remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor.
hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Yeah, he's cool. All right. Bit of rabbit. This is why I love this game. It's just so damn chill. You just play it how you want. You can either rush through it and miss everything, or you can just like sit around, drink beer, have a giggle, you know. It's all good. It's all good. Griffiths. Pawn bots. No. Save up here just in case. We're not safe scumming, don't you worry. It's always a good idea, especially when you traveled this far on foot. I do believe it's fucked off. Oh well, he's found a friend. Just keep it all hush hush. Okay. So, we are doing this. Oh. No, we're running. Not searching. What's the matter? That's not your special medicine. Oh, why have you been in the cupboard anyway? You're not supposed to be in there. Alright. Go take it to Mummy. Running. What now? That troll versus a bear. Indeed it was.
About to make a delivery up there myself. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done.
Hello? Batteries? Let's see. Like that.
Just wants to see the world, just like I did when I was her age.
I'll take a quick checky and
No, I can't.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah. Yeah. I'll see what Christina says. She'll.
Careful up there.
All right, cool. Bye-bye. Oh shit. Wow. Hey JTV, how you doing, mate?
Have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for
me. Hey, Silas and Clasher, thanks for the altar host, mate. Appreciated. Hush, dog, hush. Kill the goat, curl the goat, curl the... Mistake. Come here. Yeah, got you on the backswing. Oi. That's enough. You're not being done by. Okay. Oh, so anybody done anything interesting today, you know? Ah, oh, bad times. Oh, yeah. Nerp. Stamina.
quite on that. So, let's have a look else we got. Oh, I'm doing heavy armor, aren't I? Which is not quite done yet. Smithing. I've done. Okay. 21, so I can't do shit to that. Do I keep hold of it? I think that might be... Yeah. We'll keep hold of it for now. If you just bear with me 1 second, I'm just going to take about a minute or two whilst I get the dog out. Bring it back. And we're back. Things you have to do around the house. I'm not bothered doing. Oh. Jesus. Yeah, right, you're going anywhere. Hey, thanks Josh, mate. That's definitely appreciated, especially for a guy like you. Nice chill Skyrim stream. It's all good. It's all good. The doge. The dog. Hey, honey. Just pop him in the dining room. He's got his food in there, he's got his water. So it's round about here that we're gonna find a rather nasty ice troll. If you think that one earlier was a bit nasty, this fella will F you up, son. May have to be a bit sneaky beaky. I mean, if I remember rightly, I keep doing that. he just toddles up, up a hill. Right, I think yep, there he is. We'll play this a bit cool because I'm not in a mood. Poop's happening. Much poop.
Hey.
Yes. Last thing. He will absolutely push my poop in.
Water.
Right, one second. Okay. Yep. Now. The question is, where is that troll? Unless he's gone on his merry way up the mountain, which he probably has. Tell you what though. Oh, that might be what. Oh, okay. Vroom. Ba 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 ba. Yeah, no, not yet. Not quite yet.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my dragonborn. What does that mean?
You truly are dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Taste your voice.
Force!
Ah.
Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? Well, we are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say.
One thing I really, really wanted is move that small overlay to like the side. To the corner, maybe.
But do you have the discipline and temper?
I put you out, probably could. That's don't know how to. Oh well.
That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom, a shout.
Look, I just sneezed, okay?
See if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Thumb.
As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
Alright, bitches. Alright. Not sorry.
Well done. Again.
Ik losa.
Fus.
You know what? You guys haven't had some of that. You know you're getting it. You know you're getting it.
Fools, run!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard.
Yeah.
Follow Master Bori.
You can't do much damage, bitch. Excuse me, Mr. Pelagiaz.
You will now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you wood, which means whirlwind. Now we will see how quickly you can master a new shot. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
X.
Wolf. Now it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Yeah. No big.
Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself.
Bam, 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 bam.
You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial.
Kill some dudes.
Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder.
Kill some dudes.
In his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
And if you're coming back, bring some beer. Oh, Chivo. Have I not done this? Have I not done this? Huh. Hi. That's cool. Hey, I'll take an achievement any day, mate. Let's do a bit of fast traveling, eh? Knowing me, I'll whirlwind sprint off a damn cliff. Won't be the first time. No, 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 no. Anyway, I was thinking to mute it. Dude. Just in case. You know, just in case. Ooh, windy pops.
Tell you what.
Work.
Nope. They're giant dudes. No, they're hunters, aren't they? Or are they bandits?
I'm warning you. Back off.
Nope. We go.
Bad time to get lost.
Right. Now for you. Boom! Fuck you, poachers. One second, folks. And we're back in this. So we had a slight thing upstairs. Okay, let us carry on the epic adventure of the Dragonborn. Old dragon tank. No, I say that, but... So, anybody know any jokes? Anything to say? Want to come out of lurk? Yeah, I mean, it's all good. Do though. Don't know how that is. Oh, that's not so bad. Geez, I'm pretty. That's good.
Oh,
Yeah. Oh, I'll take it. No, I can do it for you, my friend. We'll see what happens. Well, we'll see what goes on. Goes on. Gagan.
Fools, run!
Oh. Oh. Needed this fucking overgrown bastard to land. Oh, jeez. Oh! Potion time. Gonna happen. I think what we'll do is get down to the bottom, let him run around a bit, see if he drops, and yeah. Jeez, I miss my old character. The tank that it was. Well, I say tank, he's very stealth. Right. Where is he? Ah. I don't particularly need it. Oh. It's getting a bit warm in here. This may take a while. Ow. At least we know it hit. Yeah. Do you think this was a bad idea? Fine for now. Ah, crap. Using that again. Fuck's sake. Archie, shut the fuck up! Do apologize for that. dragon. I get this motherfucker on the ground. Oh, as soon as he gets to half health, he should be on the floor. Chubby's last sort of. Yep. Oh lordy. Not taking any chances with this motherfucker. Actually, go on. Get some sneaky hits in. Ow. There's some vicious hits up. Fine for the moment. How about I shut the fuck up? Yeah. Was there some loot? Oh, I'll find it in a minute. Frost breath. Use some loot somewhere. So I've, and let's see if we can take those bones. I kind of do want them. Always a tankard. Right. This is carry weight. Right, what we'll do. Tweak that. Back to Whiterun. Slowly. Oh my god. And then we'll sell some stuff and hopefully we'll have some space to put this these here dragon bones. And we're slow again. Oh crappers, not these guys. I am in no position to do this. Right.
You there? You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Find them.
Ouch. Oh, assholes. You know when you should have been healing? Yeah, that's right. Items push.
Oh.
find some potions first, eh? Before we deal with it. Asshole one and asshole two.
Do you get to the cloud district very often? What am I saying?
Bellathor, you've got some stuff I want. Mainly potions.
Look around, I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's... Take a look.
Take a look. Damn fucking douche. Two, I suppose. Right, while we're here, sell some stuff, I guess. Dragon scales. I don't think I need them, but... Oh, I will. Right, let's take your dickhead and dickhead out.
I worry about other settlements in the hall. Unwalled, likely man, on the side target.
What of myself? What of Thor? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me.
Prepare for a rumble, guys. Take it down here.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand.
I'm gonna send these guys to the fecking moon. While we do this, huh? Suck it. Right, let's see where I'm up to health-wise. I'm fine. Let's take the other one out. Thanks, boys. You naked. Thanks. Thanks for that. What is this code there? Right, so can we put some anything into skills now? Not that. I keep doing that. Missing. Have you anything on heavy? No. well, do with. Oh, I think we can do that, can't we? Yes, we can. Let's get a bit of damage on the go. Yeah.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
Before my mom and dad passed,
I told them that one day I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madran. He said he'd help me get started and bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done.
Funnily enough, I have one.
If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading.
Teach me a thing or two about some other thing as well. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Titties.
Farewell.
I'll see you later. Right, so what a waste. Oh, Sam, no, he's cool.
I work for Bellum at the General Goods Store.
Ah.
Got some good pieces out here if you take a look.
Okay. Woven. Yeah, it's about the same, aren't they?
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and improve my swords again.
Welcome to looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Damage. I don't think I'll need that many, so I'll take 10.
Good doing business with you.
Maybe we can improve a touch more because I want to do shit tons of damage. Oh, we'll have a look, see what we can do. Okay, no, that's fine. We'll do your armor.
Not too shabby. Apprentice level work, but solid. Keep it.
Yeah, that'll do. Talking about steel, let's go see that old dude up there. Talk to my boy.
Got a lot of steel to shape. The Skyforge? Aye, my clan fathers have worked it since the first Grey Mains came to Whiterun. Skyforge steel is all the companions will use, for good reason. Are you blind, girl? I'm a blacksmith. Any halfwit could see that.
Heck.
Gods be praised.
It's not the it's about the same, cause I, so. Yeah, it's. We won't do it quite yet. So, 15. Why is that better? Oh, because the stamina, I think. Dear. Okay, so now we've
tried mercenary work. It might suit you.
Maybe later, maybe later. Yeah, let's go stock up on some supplies then.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life.
Yeah.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Ain't silly, you sweetie.
Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed.
Isn't that the point?
Ah, so you're an alchemist, then.
I like to dabble. Oh. Yeah, that should do it. Yeah.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Oh, I need to want to, you know, clear this place out.
Well met, kinsman.
I don't think there's a dragon there yet. If there is, I'm running like a spotted ape. I really am. No, it's just the, yeah. Jaggedy dragon. Anyway. Generally, that's not a good idea. Remember correctly, there are trolls around here. Hey, Mad Jack, thanks for the host, mate. Tears appreciated. Right. What am I bag? Oh, that's that, isn't it? Okay. Go to Solheim. We're not going to get into any DLCs at all. Well, I say not at all, but not yet. I think that's the way forward. That fucking survives. If it jumps, I'll be surprised. Got spunked upon. Yeah. Hey, sneaky sauce. Thanks for the host, mate. Appreciate it. Big nuts. Jesus. What I think I'm going to do is we'll get to a certain point in the storyline. Bitch. And we'll do like the companions or something. Kind of suits the whole playstyle. Maybe the Dark Brotherhood. I don't know. Oh yeah, you're the first one. Okay. Yep. Well, that was... It was a random, but it's not actually random. That would have hurt on the way down. Hey, Phoenix Corp. Hey, thanks for the host, mate. Damn appreciated. I think I'm a bit dry in the mouth, you know. I don't know why I look down here. That's the chat. Suppose it's why, really, isn't it? Getting all the beer. Might take a few attempts. Oh well. Sign it. You need to die. Relatively. Yep, released. Oh, that went well. Haha. Okay, I'll... Really need to find a Dabella. Markarth. Nothing there. Right. Okay, so I'm guessing... Yeah, looks like where you come back out, so. Sounds like there's a bit of a rumble up there. Oh well, I get to take the winner. Oh. I shouldn't have just waded in there. Ah. Okay. Let us try that again. Now, if I was on my last character, I would have just like picked him off from like 7 foot away and was like, ha, bitch. But no.
These thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Yeah, you know what? Suck at it. Anyway, let's go back and get all these things again. I think I'm going to be a little cautious and save a bit more often than I already have. Just a sensible thing to do. Since we're... Oh, and all that jazz. So we're going to do... That. Takes no time at all. Dropping those Twitter follows, you beautiful, beautiful people. I mean, that sort of stuff I always appreciate. I do like to see a lot of people just taking pleasure in what I do. It's all good. But I suppose that's why we all do it. Hey, Susie! Get a sneaky bastard shot in. That's Alpha time. So why can't I Fusro? Nah, anyway. Dead, dead, and I'm scooping up all the gold. Yeah, 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 yeah. Still need to take some potions out. Oh, beer, beer. Ha ha ha. Getting all the beer. Hey, DEFCON Zero, how you doing, mate? And how you doing this fine, fine evening? Always having a good lurk. I enjoy that too. See how the stream's going. Interject where you want. Hey, it's all good. All good, mate. Ah. Them heels don't. Damn heels, though. I think that's where we come out. Hey, Jinxie. That went eerily silent. Oh, I don't want them. What is the gold? It's gold! Oh, no, thank you. Really, it is for the money. I'm not really too keen on all the adventuring, but the money. Oh! You know, I'm not even going to use it. Tell you what, these Draugr, dumb as a bag of rocks. Oh, hello. Ow. Come back here. Desiccated bag of shite. Hey, definitely in it for the money. Did I just like take two out? Oh well.
Oh well.
Yeah, I meant to do that. Yeah, yeah. Uber mate. Oh, I didn't. Fine, you caught me. And yeah, this is what the mainstream mainly is, just me rambling on about, well, bollocks mainly. But my top target of 200, get to see me wearing makeup and a dress. Could be fun, could be fun. You want to see that? I'll just slap a follow on there, mate. Sounding very nasal. That's to me anyway, I don't know about you guys. Oh, the depths of Justin Grav. Well, do apologize again. My work dragged today. Usually it's like okay, but it's like, oh my god. Joe's like been an hour. No, it's only been 5 minutes. Bitch. Ew. Oh, I got a spiky bum. Come on then. Almost a drop assassination. Are you finally coming down, are you? I'll wait here then. Wait, so you're done fanjoing around?
Yeah!
Get stabbed, bitch! I take all your cheese. Ha! Your cheese is mine. Mine, I say. Mm. Yeah. All the cheese. Yeah, I think I've gone a peculiar too. again. Just this chest. Sorry. I've got my chat on my mobile phone and it keeps going to the black screen. It's not dying, it's just like the screensaver. La. Yeah, I thought I was kind of piecing that one. It's J. Glover. Pick some off from here. Ah. Oh, in the head. I can see you. And that's, ladies and gentlemen, we clear our room. Pop from this guy here who's trying to be a sneaky Pete. I'm failing miserably. So, no, this is not safe scumming before we say. This is tactically making sure I don't spend the next hour chasing to and fro at the stuff we've already done. Which I'm sure will make for a more entertaining stream. I didn't. No way. Yeah, getting that gold. He would have plowed through me. And yes, I have no compunction of resorting to hiding behind things and shooting him from several miles away. Which you'll goddamn believe it, I'll do. Fade, become ethereal. Word. I've fallen and I can't get up. Okay, so we... I'm done. We get out. I yelp. Back the way I came, I think. We've got a bit of loot. Now to finish this job off. Oh, this might take a while. Missed. Did I... Excuse me. Damn it, Meg. Right, hanging the fuck on. Will it project me? How far will it actually project me? Ah, oh, that's the trick. Fucking spider. Right. Now we tactically save. Yeah, I got detected. Yeah, no shit. Oh, lucky I did that. Oh. Insult to injury. I think we may have to get a bit of range on this bad boy. I think some of these are... Ow! You're being wrong, why don't you? Motherfucker. spiders and their motherfucking faces. Where's Big Daddy? There you are. Yeah, how much bullshit I actually call him. Whoops. I forgot the other sword. Yeah, a spider for tonight. Yo, let's just beat some face. Ah, what? Bitch. Well, you know, at least dealt with this. You kind of dealt with a great, really great spider. Well, left me the loot, so I'm happy. Yeah, I will do. Do it. Don't let him out, man. We'll just pop him in the cage. course it's empty. I went past it. Archer, watch what you're getting, young man. Itchy nose. Itchy nose. We haven't really got. I think what we might need to do, save that perk for now, increase our stats, and we'll get back on it like a car, bound it. Right, how far is this? And should we just walk it? Well, Balsam Towers. Right, dog. Well, it looks like we're huffing it anyway, so let us go to the end of cheese. Archie dog. Sorry, my dog's driving me absolutely freaking nuts. Solsheim, anyway. Oh, it's Riverwood. You know what? Cock it. Cock it!
Return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor and such power?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What do you want?
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
Once was a hero named Ragnar.
Follow me.
Who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk now, lie, and you drink above mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." So then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Dalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
I am taking a shit.
Trails.
Wait, so a costume? You're not serious.
Kynesgrove
sure
is this way.
We
can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Instant frostbite.
I doubt the Thalmor are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least.
Should have picked somebody else for your dinner.
You calm down, you silly dog.
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
All right, hand over your valuables.
Oh, you've got no fucking chance.
Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again. Don't you walk away from me. Never
Archer.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
Here we go.
Bitch.
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can. Better keep moving.
What was the point in that?
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
Wow. Fucking drop that piece of shit.
Remember, we're not looking for trouble.
All right, Duffy.
Get to Pine's Grove as fast as we can. This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Pine's Grove. So, we may have to kill a few bandits.
I think it's gonna stay cleared out, I think. Will you stop it?
I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do.
Nope. That's everything I got. Bitch. Wow, that's just shitty luck. Lucky Lawrence. Ah. Damn, dude. Oh. I'm still good. Oh, he's a... I know what you're doing, dirty bastard. Oh, I'll find it again. What up, Jeeves?
I am waiting for a good death. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath. My time has come. I am old, too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age, so I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed, one should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orkmen are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you?
Yeah, please, good case.
You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see.
Right. Oh. Hang on, fucking stop, you bitch. Right. Come on, then. Fucking have you.
I fought worse than you.
Bruce?
Oh, there you are. I wanted.
Better to stick together.
Where the fuck did you disappear to then? Archer dog, what are you doing?
There's an inn at Kynes Grove, the Braidwood. I hear they serve a nice dark ale.
Good man. Hey, that's what you need. Good dark ale. Yeah.
Somebody else for your dinner.
Jesus. I'm gonna go fuck that bear up. You go right ahead. There you are. I can't touch it.
Bruce, run!
Oh shit. You wanna go fuck it up? Let's go fuck it up. Right, get done. Break that. Ah, chair. You behave.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking.
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Do you, dippy dog? Stop it.
Salukunir, Zil Grotova Ursa. Sled.
Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
Oi.
No, no, do I. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Nova. Zalukanir, Kredar, Jur.
Did you hear that?
Archer. Oh shit. But look, I heard that. Maybe I should have that.
My voice has been silent for too long.
Get your dumb ass down here. Got ya.
I'll be damned. You did it. Wait, something's happening. Right above.
What up, bitch?
It's true, isn't it? You really are a dragonborn.
What are you chewing on?
I owe you some answers, don't you? Whatever you want to know, nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Hey, Unforsaken. Thanks for the host, mate.
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do.
Ooh.
But we never found one until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid yet, but my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Okay, so I think we're gonna start winding down because I'm getting late around this end. So I think I'm gonna go to have. It was like $5,000. Right, I think got the axe. One more, right. Duke. Oh, we can just do that. Oh, look, I can move again. I'm gonna fast travel all the way to not going to Solthang, all the way to Whiterun. And you know, I think we're gonna leave it there because I don't want to start anything and then come off. So. It wouldn't be right. It'd be silly. Very, very silly, yes. Way. Alright, so. Go to the pub. Archer! Stupid dog. Go to the pub. We'll save up here. You! Stupid hound. Yes, you are. Very silly hound. Just save up here. And we're going to call it a day. Alright, so. Thanks for that, everybody. People who came in. Helped me out so pretty much. Thanks to Josh Bakes for hosting me. And all the other hosts. And I will catch you guys very, very soon. And arrivederci.